was early dawn when we met out on the hillside, on our way to Widicombe Fair, to drink ourselves dry and make a big noise there. Six Devon lads and a young boy whose mother had said, "Promise me now you'll watch for him. He's never slept out of home before. You know full well there'll be trouble in store." I gave her my word and we crossed the moor. It was getting dark when we stopped at the inn and saw her, fair-faced in the candlelight. Such a fine sight with her long black hair. Young Billy stared and she stared right back, but the landlord said she's spoken for. He said, "Leave me here alone, I'll meet you tomorrow on the way back home at the crossways at noon on the Whittendown Road. You boys go and I'll stay. You boys go and I'll stay." I gave her my watch and chain. We all hit the road again. 4 miles to the fairground. We had a fine time there. The next day came. We waited in the rain, but the boy never showed. I went back to the inn, but the landlord said the last thing seen was a boy and a girl out on the moor. And that's all he saw. And then he showed me the door. Well, I cried and cried, God knows I tried, till a long night came. His mother flew at me and scratched my face, said I was to blame, asked would she ever see a sweet, sweet son again. Without one sign, I'm back at the inn to see what I'd find. And the wind whistled cold on the moors that night. I thought I saw a couple in the pale moonlight. The landlord said, "It's you again." From his pocket hung down my watch and chain. Tom, I sat down on a stone and cried, knowing full well that the young man died. "Tom, Tom, lend me your grey mare. I wanna go back to Widicombe Fair with Stan, Dan, Peter and Jan. Harry and Pete on the moors we'll meet. All along, out along, down along we. All along, out along, down along we."